All right, this is 911 West Jasmine. Inside is all window ACs, all dripping. All the flooring is gone. There's leaks in the ceiling. All the electrical was ripped out of the wall. I'm walking in, this is the main living room. It's just basically a concrete slab. All these window ACs need to come out. The best thing would be to do a central air for a selling point. This kitchen needs to be ripped out. Redone. It is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. First bathroom. Flooring in here needs to come up. Tub needs to come out. Shower. Extension cords running throughout the house. Side bedroom. We'll have to get up and take a look at the roof. I'm not sure what's going on there. There's holes in the wall, there's drywall. Like I said, there's problems with the electric because there's extension cords running everywhere. Hey, we might actually want to shut the electric off in here so it doesn't burn down. God, it stinks in here. I don't know what's going on here. Huge patch. Yeah. And the AC is leaking, that drywall all needs to come out, it's all rotten. Yeah, that's just falling off. I think that's plaster though. It's plaster back here too. Some of these windows we can save.